Hey, I'm not the conspiracy guy or nothing at all like that, but I was looking at this video with Drake. Hold up. And then when you look at it, he says something about a victory lap in here, about Nips. It sounds like, you know, about a victory lap. And then you see the car, it got the blue light. And then look at the girl right there. Damn, I gotta go back. It's all good, though. Good, because I can't get the copyright and all that anyway, but watch this. Now, watch what the... Don't that look like... It's a, now, look at the car. It got blue light in the car. It looked like that's Lauren London on the right. It might not even be her, but it's just the style of her hair. That's like a Lauren London hairstyle. Everybody wears it, but you're going to think celebrity with Drake, you're going to think Lauren London. So you got Lauren London in the car. It's a blue car, the Nike headquarters. This nigga Nipsey was doing Pumas. You see them big old earrings in her ear? Let me zoom in. I just realized that. Look at those earrings. Those door knockers. That's what she be wearing. And it's another thing, if you look at her shoes, those Cali, she just Cali girl. You could tell that's Lauren London, or the perception of Lauren London, right? So then they go into the Nike headquarters, and he said every time, I hope they're not playing this and this and that. Every time they go to the studio, watch. Let me see. I don't even know if I could play this video because it's gonna get copyright infringement or something. I'm only gonna pay like 10 seconds of it. I don't know how to do all of that, but let me see. That's crazy. Then if you look right there, that looked like Lauren right there. You can't really see it on my phone. I got a cheap Android, but. All right, now watch this. I'm just looking at the video. I just seen this for the first time a couple days ago. I didn't even see this. I'm looking at this tonight. Like, wait a minute. That car is nice, though. It's a big body. But hold up. Then he gives you the look like, yeah, you know what it is. See, if you really, man, I don't know how to describe it, but if you really into that, or if you know what's going on, or if you think you know, you would know that he just giving, look at the look he giving, right? Now watch this.
Baby.
That looks like her. Does that not look like her? Let me go back one little tad. Let me see. I know it's not her, but it looks like the representation of her with the blue car, Drake right there. They had the Nike headquarters. Nipsey was repping Pumas. I don't know. I be thinking too deep into stuff sometimes. But from what I see, it just look. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm saying by saying none of this. It's just funny that. How that is. And then let me see if I can go to the part where he says the I'm gonna go to the lyrics video. The lyrics video. Alright, look, I'm gonna pause it and I'm gonna find that part real quick because I don't wanna get copyrighted. Hold on. Alright, watch this. Right there. Okay, what was he talking about, babe? Please don't play that nigga music. I don't want to listen. I can't even listen to that. Every time I run into you dudes, it's like a victory lap. Shorty, come sit on my lap. And I'm not even like I'm not even a conspiracy theory guy. Even though I do be seeing some of them, but it just seems weird to me how. The same thing with Kobe. And then it seems, it's just like, there's no other girl that's out there representation-wise that wears her hair like that but Lauren London. So I can't, I can't see this not being a Nipsey Hussle shot. I may be reaching big time, but I don't know, man. Sometimes I just be seeing certain things that everybody don't see. But I don't know. Tell me what y'all think. Laugh now, cry later. I just thought about that. Y'all don't know, man. Just tell me what y'all think. And tell me if y'all maybe see some stuff that I don't even see. This is my first time really watching a video tonight. I've seen the video, heard it playing in the background, but my first time watching it was tonight. But once I seen it, I looked at it like, whoa, wait a minute. I might need to smoke a blunt and then reevaluate it some more. But nah, just let me know what you guys think, man. And maybe you guys can find something that I didn't see, like some kind of coincidences, you know. But I don't want to be like other YouTubers and say, oh, like, share, subscribe. I'm cool with that. Just if you see one of my videos up, just watch it, like it, whatever, however you do it. I don't care if you like it or not. I'm not here for the big thing. But just let me know what y'all think and what y'all, if y'all got something else to add to that. Maybe I missed it, or maybe you might see another video that he going at Nipsey. And then he said, we took a trip to your, I was going to say that one too. We took a trip to your neighborhood. We took a trip to your neighborhood and it was like a ghost town. Come, I don't know, man. These certain things. We took a trip to your neighborhood and it was like a ghost town. It sounds like Nipsey. You talking about a neighborhood, first of all. And we took a trip, it was like a ghost town. Ghost town is, it's like nobody's there. And I seen the interview with Pac-Man the other day. He was like, yeah, it's like a ghost town out here or something like that, because ain't nobody, you know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody out here doing nothing like this no more. It was a dude riding a quad down the street. It was like, that would have been one of the homies if this was back in the day. Now it's a little different, you know, the gentrification. But this is crazy, man. Let me know what y'all think. If y'all see something I forgot. I ain't even go through the whole video to even say that. But I just seen that first little part. I might make another video if I find more stuff. I'm going to listen to the video fully, though. But anyway, man, I said I was going a minute ago, but y'all have a good night. God bless you. Good night.